Oh man, don't tell me I'm like stuck. Okay, we can't go in there. This has to be it. What time is it anyway? But he's not in here though, right? Like, so that's why I went down that way. We gotta find the lawman. That's the goal. Nothing here. There is somebody. Happy to you, sir. Four is six. Four. Hey, my daughter's home. Hey, Hazel. How are you doing? Yeah. You have fun at your mom's?
No.
Go eat some food if you need to. I'm playing Fallout New Vegas here. It's kind of fun.
That still smells like skunk.
Yeah, her nose does a little bit. It's the hotel. This is a completely different one. So, all right, some terminals are protected and can't be accessed without a password. If your science skill is high enough, you can attempt to hack the terminal. Select an incorrect password. Selecting the correct password will grant you access. Four tribes. Nice. Alright, so that should have been it, right? Was it locking this? Or was it locking the door to this? Lockpick is skill 50. Well, damn, maybe we should have... I need the empty syringes or not. Probably to make them, I'm sure. We can't access that. What's the atomic cocktail? Oh, I see. Literally atomic. 9mm pistol, Rad X. Punch bar. Okay. Alright. Not what I wanted to have happen right there. Okay. Out of ammo. No, I've not had enough, actually. That messed me up because I broke them all down. Quite unfortunate. Make sure I got everything here. Let's see. Reward money. So we are looking for. The quest, but I also want to find some stuff. You know what I mean? I kind of want to go around and. See what I can find. Desperado bottle cap. So I saw that. Nope, not good. Okay, I need a different gun. We need this. Fucking, is this like a mage or something? Have to run. Can't run there. Can't run there. Running. Running. Use one of these. I'm also going to use prepared water. Don't crash. Oh! It crashed again. I think I have to play it in compatibility mode. I think that's the issue. I think I gotta go in and fix that. But I'm hoping it quick saved when we went out of that building. Yeah, because we can't have it like every episode where it crashes. This is the second time. So. Got a pretty decent PC, and for whatever reason, too, there's a decent load time initially. If it worked, we should have Stealth Boy activated. What'd you do? Why are you not hitting him in the head? Okay, I'm out of bullets. That my dumbass got rid of all the shotgun ammunition. So what? Why are you? Okay. You're about to get it now, sir. Like, what is that? Hey. All right, I'm gonna say something. So I've been picking up these cases. Case. Gotcha. Maybe I have to go somewhere. I don't know. I'm not actually picking up cases of ammo, like I thought I was. What am I wearing right now, as far as that goes? Just minus agility. That's what. But wait. 12 DT. That's 1 DT. You know what I mean? Oh, nothing. That was a leader. Quick save. So that's that. Leader's done and out for. How long does a stealth boy last, man? It's nuts. Trying to spot stuff on the cables and things. Must be something, right? Hey.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free. Indeed, I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity.
All right, let's just do it.
Oh, that's just marvelous. I think. Oh, that's so gracious of you to offer to bodyguard me.
All right. So he's going to be outside. What does a rebound do? Okay. Generates AP. What is this? Easy. First lockpick ever broke in the game. Or bobby pin, whatever you want to call it. Well. Alright, let's get out a different weapon. I don't want the shotgun necessarily.
Maybe I'm just jumping.
Missed all my shots. That's beautiful. Beautiful. Not really at all, man. I had VATS at like 40% and there was nothing hitting. So now we know what repair does, or what it's useful for. You can repair stuff in the actual environment, which is kind of cool. Alright, here we go. Yeah. That arm is going to be crippled. Should have shot the other arm. Oh shit, it gave me. It's not what I wanted to do. How did you even get there? You like that? I gotta get better with my combat. Here. I don't think I need to use all those stims either, like I was using. Who's there? Or as much, you know, like use one and then kind of like see where it goes. I was just kind of. I'm not used to it, like taking gradual time. Another 10mm pistol, eh? Yeah, it was already up in here, right? Yeah, we were already up in here. What happened? What happened to you? What happened to you, sir? It's going to have to be the end of the episode, unfortunately, guys. If you enjoyed, please hit the like button below. Subscribe if you have not. Stay tuned for more. I know we're just, like, getting into the game gradually. We're exploring. We're looting. But I think I'm going to have some music playing in the background in the next one. So, yeah. Take care, guys.